Big weather stories today. Cold air and breezier conditions. Winds weren't too bad yesterday, but we definitely had a little bit of sun and definitely cold air in the afternoon. That cold air is not going anywhere with all the fresh snow on the ground and northwest winds. Well, you know that's a cold wind direction. The winds aren't too bad right now, but as we go into the 7 o'clock hour, they will slowly be picking up, especially across the northwestern parts of the viewing area. Don't quite think they'll be in the metro now. Partly cloudy skies, 20 degrees by 7 o'clock. Those light breezes could bring wind chills down into the teens, but as we warm up to about 33 at 3 this afternoon, we get more clouds, but those northwest winds will be howling 20 to 30 miles an hour, and that'll keep wind chills into the upper teens, if not near 20 degrees, as we go into this afternoon. Clear at Epley right now, maybe a few high clouds rolling in. 22 degrees, winds are calm right now, but that will be changing very quickly. Notice off to the east, 19 Harlan, Atlantic, and Creston. They have the calm winds, they have the clear skies. More clouds coming in off to our west. 26 Plattsmouth, Nebraska City. 30 now in Beatrice, 32 in Columbus and Norfolk. Those have been the warm spots all morning. One reason being that the winds are starting to pick up. The wind helps mix the air up a little bit more, helps mix some milder air in from the upper levels of the atmosphere. So with those wind gusts, though, it's also helping create a little bit of a wind chill. You can see it feels like 19 in Norfolk, and we're dotting a couple of single-digit wind chills. But again, winds are very light this morning. It's as we go into the late morning and early afternoon that they will become an issue. Now, we do have a few clouds rolling in off to our north and again off to our south. Those are more high clouds. But as we expand the view a little bit more, there's more clearing back across north central Nebraska and south central South Dakota. But as a weak disturbance rolls through later this afternoon and into the evening, we see more clouds, we see those winds pick up, and we do have the chance of seeing maybe a spotty flurry or two. There's really not a lot of moisture with this system once it gets in our direction. So there are the clouds early this morning. Storm Predictor does like to bring in a little bit of sun around the middle of the day with more clouds back off to the north. The sun really not doing much for our temperatures, still struggling to reach 30 degrees by noon here in the metro. And again, those northwest winds really blowing. More clouds this afternoon, and notice how we do see a couple of white patches on the models. Again, maybe a snowflake or two. Not a lot expected with this. Still in the low to mid 30s by 5 o'clock. Wind chills probably around 20 degrees still. High pressure starts to build in later this evening and overnight. Winds will start to calm down. The flurries get out of here and clouds will gradually decrease as well. And that means temperatures dropping quickly. 25 degrees by 10 o'clock. And look at where we end up tomorrow morning. 12 degrees in Omaha. At least winds will be light. It's cold enough as it is. One more cold day tomorrow. 38 degrees, partly sunny skies. A little more sunshine on Thursday. Southerly winds bring us into the low 50s. Friday is the warmest day of the week. I think with the fresh snow, we will stay in the mid to upper 50s in the metro, but off to the south, 60s are possible. And then another possibility of rain and snow as we go into this upcoming weekend.